हाँ
नहीं उठ रहा वाले दाल दुख रहा है आप बाइक से जा रहे हैं మనకి ఎక్కువ వ్యూ ఉంటుంది అన్నమాట.
అవును కర్వ్గా ఉంది.
Right, the cement wall with the spare on the top. This is the Robert Moses Generating Plant in Lewiston, New York. As well on our right-hand side, the cliff with the fence on the top, is the Whirlpool State Park in New York. That is America on the right-hand side. Directly ahead of us is Canada. That is an observation deck, no one boards on or off on the other side. So we are suspended between two Canadian points, the distance 1,800 feet or 550 meters. It's the Niagara River, that's 35 miles long, that acts as the border between Canada and the United States. At both ends, we're 250 feet above shore and over the center of the whirlpool, 220 feet. Along the base of the cliff on the American side, what appears to be a small pathway from up here is used as a hiking trail. About a quarter mile downriver is a stone staircase that leads to the base of the cliff. The water gets a beautiful color from the limestone. Canadian shore over here, people fish and hike. And how do they get down? You just turn right out of the parking lot. First parking lot on the right hand side, there's a trail. From over there, you can walk around, both in front of us and behind us. The catch here is salmon, bass, and trout. In the center, the whirlpool estimated to be 126 feet deep. 30 to 50 feet as it stands towards shore. The car started a Spanish aero car named after the Spanish designer and engineer. The water flowing down through the gorge just full capacity. Left of the parking lot, just a short distance, is the Whitewater Walk. There you can take an elevator down to a 1,000-foot boardwalk and actually walk along the roughest part of the water. People often ask if you can go rafting or kayaking down through there. No, you cannot. It is illegal and it is monitored. Those are Class 6 rapids.
then
స్టోన్స్ వచ్చినాయి కదా, స్టోన్స్ అన్నమాట.